Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to enable battery saver in Windows 10 or 11. So to turn on and enable battery saver, click here. Now click on settings. Now click on power and battery. Scroll down and click on battery saver. Now to turn on and enable, click here. So you can turn on and enable like this. Thanks for watching.